I assured Srimati Sonia Gandhi, Rahul Gandhi and Priyanka Gandhi that and Mr. Mallikarjun Kharge that I will deliver Karnataka to their fold. I can't forget Srimati Sonia Gandhi coming to meet me in jail when all these BJP people put me under jail. So I rather choose to be in jail than on having an office. That is the confidence what Gandhi family and the Congress party in the entire country restored at me.